Hello, this is Sai and welcome sa video na to. So today, malalaman mo yung sagot sa isa sa mga frequently asked questions sa mga followers ko at ng mga students ko kung ano ba yung open mind pH. So kung yun din yung question mo, make sure na panoorin mo ng buo ang video na to. Okay?
Okay, so let's start sa video na to. And we will answer those frequently asked questions, okay? So, first question is, what is open mind? So, we can find that answer sa website nila na www.openmind.ph. So, dito guys, I would recommend na tingnan nyo tong website na to if you really want to know more about open mind. But, to give you like a background kung ano ba to, it is an e-learning, social networking, and affiliate platform in one. Okay? Kumbaga, kung ikaw yung tipo na tao na business-minded or may entrepreneurial na mindset, or kung gusto mo talagang matuto about pagbe-business, online business, online marketers, or kung product creator ka, like you have an ebook or you have an online courses na gusto mo na ipamarket sa napakaraming tao, then you can use the platform ng Open Mind, okay? And by the way, just a short disclaimer, if you see me na nagpo-promote ng opportunity ng Unity Network, well, I would like to clear things guys before we start na Open Mind is not mainly an opportunity and it is not part ng Unity Network, okay? So it is a separate program, it is a separate platform na shinare sa atin so we can take advantage of it, okay? So again, ulitin ko lang, Open Mind is an e-learning, social networking, and affiliate platform in one, okay? So again, this is for marketers and promoters para tulungan sila sa business nila, sa mga tao na gusto mag-acquire ng maraming skills, ng bagong knowledge para syempre mas makuha ng malaking result. And of course, may isa din na feature si Open Mind, which is yung affiliate program. Okay, which is you can apply as an affiliate, which means you can promote Open Mind to other people, and when other people buy from one of the courses ni Open Mind from its product creators, then you will earn like you know, good sum of profit or income from it as well. Parang ganun yung work ng affiliate, diba? So, let's check yung mga featured courses dito. Yan, may Ecom Academy, so more on online, like e-commerce, online selling, and it's more on, ano talaga siya, business. Okay, so may Ecom Advanced Course, Closing Sales, Email Marketing, and more on network marketing strategy. So if you're a networker, then you can also use Open Mind PH. And of course, if you wanted to start a business na wala kang malaking puhunan, so itong promote to profit, ito yung tutulong sa'yo. Sabi dito na how to start a part-time online business without hassle. And dito din, may Bullseye Marketing about target marketing using Facebook ata to. Yeah, as kung hindi ako nagkamali, oo, yan. So, Elevation Method, Ultimate Webinar Selling Formula, and yung Biology. So, napakadaming courses na pwede mo ma-take advantage dito. Okay? And if you go sa homepage website nila, ito yung makikita mo. Okay? So, yan. Alright? So, ito yung Open Mind PH. And I hope na clear na sa inyo guys kung ano to. Again, it is e-social networking platform, e-learning, and affiliate decide na din. Okay? And the best part is that you can create a free account sa Open Mind if you wanted to check other courses. Okay? So, ang gagawin mo lang to create your free account is i-click mo lang yung link na nilagay ko sa video na to. Okay? And it will direct you to this page. Ito, openmind.ph. So, just provide your first name, yung last name mo, yung email address, cellphone number, and of course, your password and create free account. Okay, again, libre lang to, walang bayad. So, you can create your free account now. And sa next video, papakita ko sa'yo kung ano yung nasa pinakaloob ng Open Mind na website para hindi ka na ma-confuse okay, how to navigate the website itself. But I can guarantee you na it's really very easy to navigate the website, to check the courses, to enroll from those courses, and to become an affiliate as well. Alright, so see you sa next video. Bye-bye!